At Loowatt, our technology development is split into two parts, the front end and the back end.
The process works with naturally occurring microorganisms that consume the waste and fart out biogas.
Our number one priority at Loowatt is to provide a value-generating toilet system. Our number two priority is to do this with the user in mind. We take our number two very seriously here.
At Loowatt, sometimes I have a really shitty day. You know those days where you have to take a lot of crap from people? But not to worry. The design process is easy. I just throw things at the wall and see if it sticks. If that doesn't work, I just tell myself, you're in control.
Here at Loowatt, we have worms.
What bugs my mind is the amount of toilet paper people use. We find it really hard to digest.
In the waterless toilet business, there are no sinkers or floaters, only deposits.
At Loowatt, we're shit hot.